Hey guys, this is my box truck conversion van build, vlog 7. I've got my bondo up on the patch that I did on the above the cab. That's going to be from when I lifted up the box truck a foot. So I took the whole box truck off the frame, took it away from the cab and this main piece here that's attached to the cab, and lifted the whole box up a foot. And that left me with some holes, which I had the bondo, and then I just remounted the whole frame. I had an extra foot of hangover on the walls, and I just remounted that to the frame, but it did leave me with a gap for the wheel holes, and so I was able to make up these patches and screw them on, bolt them on, and then I just bondoed it today, and I'm really happy with how that's turning out. A little bit more, a little sanding, maybe one more coat of bondo. I also have the where the gas tank refill was, so I patched that, and then I'll just have to mount another piece under here, which I'll attach the actual gas refill, so that'll just be something like that. I'll create a little something that it is held there in place. And then if I come around here to the other side, I was just about to mount this board here, as well as the piece that goes here. Now I had to cut this out sort of funky, so that, because right there is the start of the door frame. So I'm gonna mount one piece here that's going to be mounted to this in the door, and then I'll mount one piece that's going to be here, up here, and to the side, and basically bondo that just like I did the other side, as well as these holes all through here, just like on the other side as well. So if it doesn't rain here in the next minute, hey look, a rainbow. Anyways, if it doesn't rain in the next minute or two, I'm gonna see if I can get that all mounted, do the stuff on the inside, and then come out and see if I can get the outside done before I run out of light here completely. Yeah, so that's my box truck conversion, vlog 7, van build, van conversion, whatever you guys wanna call it. It's a E350 box truck. So, yeah. To everybody who's been liking and following all my videos, I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. I love hearing from you guys. It's a lot of extra motivation and encouragement as I'm working long hours to try to get this done. I have got 6 weeks left before we are moving in. I've got most of the big buys done, and in the next few days to the week, I'm gonna have the solar and all the batteries and connections coming. I'm going to get the water tank. I'm going to have the water pump. I'm going to have the gas lines, the stove range, and a handful of other things all coming in the mail here. And I'm going to be really wrapping up the outside of the truck and really starting on the inside. So the next big step on the inside is going to be the insulation, and then going through that, I'll be bringing you guys along for the whole journey. So follow, subscribe, like, share, tell your friends, whatever. Thanks a lot, guys. You guys have an awesome day, and I'll catch you in the next video.